Tornadoes hit coastal communities on the Kapiti coast, lifting roofs, flattening barns, and scattering debris. Around 11 o'clock a.m., emergency services were called to at least one address on Nicholas Place with reports that the roof was being raised. Roger and Mavis Smith were sitting in their back room in Waikan when the tornado hit them. "Suddenly there was a big explosion," said Roger. "The double doors flew open like an explosion." Quote.